We're no strangers to love. Well, most of us, except for Mike. He's fairly ripped and he's super smart, but for some reason very socially awkward. I see Michael crying while he's eating. When I try to talk to him, he pretends that he's dead. I'm pretty sure that Mike has not ever had sex before. He touched a boob and passed out. Whenever I set my cup with a nice guy or girl, he says, "Hi, I'm Mike." Then he pretends to pass out.